Hi, and welcome to Qlik Fix. This video aims at explaining some of the key differences when managing app access permission in QlikView and Qlik Sense. One of the key differences between QlikView and Qlik Sense with respect to app access management is the concept of streams and use of security rules in Qlik Sense. In QlikView, authorization to documents are set up for each file individually, whether using NTFS or DMS type of authorization. If no publisher is used, the same permission can be applied to multiple files stored in the specific directories by using NTFS permission inheritance. In Qlik Sense, permissions are not set on a per-app basis in the app's binary file. Only the Qlik Sense service account needs full access to these files. Instead, authorization is controlled by security rules which are stored in the Qlik Sense database. Note that permissions to apps in Qlik Sense can also be set up in an individual basis using security rules. Here's an example where the resource filter contains the specific app ID, and permissions are granted to the specific Active Directory security group called Group 0, which contains User 1 and User 3. However, this is not the method suggested by the app publishing workflow in Qlik Sense. Streams are used in order to publish apps, collaborate with other developers, and make app changes public for user consumption. When creating a stream, one of the steps is to create and associate a new security rule. This new security rule will state authorization details such as who may read, edit, or perform other tasks within the stream. Multiple security rules may be created for the stream in order to provide different level of access to different users. The rules that currently apply to specific streams can be visualized by accessing the User Access tab. Then double-click on the access level for the user. The same can be done under Apps. Here we see the rule that sets all app objects associated with the specific stream to visible as long as the user has read access to the specific streams. As far as providing anonymous access to apps, a key difference is that the account IQVS server name needed in the Qlik view is not required in the Qlik Sense environment. Anonymous app access in Qlik Sense requires that either a login access pass rule or analyzer capacity rule, such as this one, is configured for anonymous users. The Everyone stream allows access and read permissions for anonymous users by default. However, a new stream designated only for anonymous can be created with the same condition. Note that in Qlik Sense SaaS, a similar app development and publishing workflow exists with the use of spaces. For more information, please refer to the Qlik Sense business and SaaS documentation. Thanks for watching.